All right, we came down here to the day use area of Birch Bay State Park. We have a camping site for $25 tonight in the standard sites, the economy section, $25. But it was such a nice place down here at their waterfront, their day use area, that we decided to just come on down here. Cooking up some curry chicken dinner, rice. And we're just gonna sit here, watch the sunset, and then we'll go back up to our campsite after the sunset. So yeah, this is a really nice, nice place. Weather is calm, the sound is flat. Just a little bit of waves rocking, so we're going to enjoy ourselves. And Charlie is up in there somewhere. Charlie! If that's him in the window or not. Nope, I do not see a kitty in the window. Okay, so that is where we are. Monday night, August 22nd. What you doing, Charlie? Are you sneaking out? Are you sneaking away? Good boy. Where's your mom? Oh, there's mom. You watching mom? Very brave. He won't go more than about 10 feet from the camper. He just wants to see a little bit of grass. And we are just about to get our sunset. It's 8x magnification. Charlie. Hey, mister, where do you think you're going? Charlie. Kelly's taking some video. Away. Hey buddy, find yourself some good grass. Is that good grass? Charlie, hey, Charlie. Yeah, he's so well behaved, so well, mind so well. Charlie, what you doing? Okay, we are just seconds away from sunset. What you doing, Chief? Hey, bud. Okay, now what are you doing?
Charles.
kind of getting up there. I better. What do you think you're doing, mister? Hey, mister. Mister. Where do you think you're going? Huh? Where do you think you're going there, pal? Atta boy. Atta boy. But let's go this way. Good boy. Good boy. What? There you go. It's on the back there. I'm just letting them roam. He wanted his freedom. Hey, Charlie.
Yeah.
Hey, Charlie.
Don't do that again.
No, silence. Since it.
Here we are at Bayview State Park picnic area, and it's a beautiful sunset. I think Charlie's out for a walk somewhere.
Bunny, where's Charlie? Yeah, if you walk toward it, it'll take off, I'm sure. But I can see there's several places around here where they've been setting food for the bunny. We're not gonna eat you, buddy. That's a nice bunny. just sitting there eating grass, eh? Let the bunny enjoy his dinner.
He's up there.
Hey, Charlie. Oh. That's cool. We have bunny infestation just right outside the truck camper. And I would bet Charlie's at the back window watching. Okay, we are here at Rasar State Park. Dedicated 1997. I didn't know it was that young. Gary Locke. It's a nice park. That's the base of the flagpole. And there's the flags up top. This is the Rangers shack, hut, whatever. And these are kind of cool little posts. They got some bears climbing on the posts. And the two bears are looking at each other. So it's a nice, clean park, very well maintained, all is paved. There's some strange woman. Camping fees. Yeah. $40 for whatever partial utility popular is. $10 for an extra vehicle. Okay, well, we're going to take a walk over to the Skagit River and look around. Okay, this here is the big field at Rasar State Park. We've got some walking paths here. They have a volleyball net now. There's some trees planted. Those are new since the last time I was here. Let's zoom in here a bit. There used to be a llama in the field up there that acted as a guard to the sheep that were in the field. It's kind of interesting. I don't see anyone here though. We're walking around the bend here at the end of the trail, coming out to the Skagit River. And it's the perfect time. It's sunset. Beautiful green color in the water. I'm told people are swimming. Last time I was here, the water was going pretty fast, but this looks very slow right now. Not a problem for swimming. See, there are people here. It's got a nice sandy beach. Might have to come down here in the morning or afternoon and swim tomorrow. This is a place that's famous for eagles coming here in the fall, and you can see them in the trees all along the river swooping down to catch salmon. So yeah, this is pretty sweet. No sooner had I shut down the camera when a salmon jumped right there in front of me. So I'll run the camera for a minute, see if we get some more action. Isn't that the way it works? I better turn the camera off so that another fish can jump. There's Charlie enjoying a little bit of outside time. No fires, no charcoal barbecues. Outrageous. I was so looking forward to making some charbroiled hamburgers tonight. Now I'm gonna have to like pan fry them. Sucks. If you listen closely, you can hear the sounds of nature surrounding our campsite this evening. And we have barky dogs on the other side. What luck. That's all right. It's only one night. And Charlie seems to be happy. All right, Charlie. 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 Hey, psst. Hey, psst. He's ignoring me. Back to my regularly scheduled beer. Oh, yeah, there we go. All is better. This is a neat little church in the town of Concrete, Washington. I like that sweeping round stairway going up to the church building. Kelly's out taking pictures of it. Old town of Concrete. There's Cascade Supply. If you need your stuff. There. And this looks like the old police department and the fire department. Coming up on the old, I think it's a dam. Creek up above, and some river down below.
Just a bridge.
Yep. Some kind of an old silo in the town of Concrete. You can tell it's been abandoned for quite a while. You can see the brush growing on the roof, but it's a neat old building. Complete with pigeons. This building here, we don't know what this is, but it's a neat looking building. Faithful truck camper.